for the month of the military child, Mountain Vista Communities put together goodie bags for all the resident children. To do during the COVID-19 situation going on, we made over 230 bags for all the children and residents. The first 45 children received a pack of chalk. So we have custom flower pots that you can open up and decorate and paint the insert inside. So they can decorate their own pot, and then they can use the dirt and start their own little garden. And there's a whole pack of different types of seeds in each bag. So each child has a different pack of flowers, so not one is the same. And so this gives them some time to keep themselves occupied while being at home. This is my calling. I love to keep the families entertained. I have a little boy myself, so I know how it feels to be at home and have a child. So to have these little events to do something is definitely something I like to do and give back to our community. I'm always trying to come up with ideas for children to do and activities to do at home, something quick and easy for everyone to enjoy of all ages. Growing up, they didn't have things like this in my communities that I lived in Fort Drum and Fort Campbell, so I like to see how the communities have evolved over time, doing things and events for all the families at all the bases, especially Fort Huachuca. We'll have probably two grab-and-go events each month until the COVID is over.